We really like when we get to highlight some of our soloists or our combos. It gives the rest a chance to rest our fingers and our voices. So we're going to turn it over to Joan, Gina.